they just woken up. Not really. But let's just say I have. And let's keep the party going. Alright, so I was blowing out the mic last night so fucking bad I didn't even realize. So I've turned down the volume on that. I'm still trying to get the whole... excuse me for that. I don't want Guinness spilling all over the desk. But, yes, so... yeah, I was blowing out the mic so bad last night, so I've turned down the volume on that. And I decided I might as well play this through to the end. And put it up as a VOD. A series of VODs. High crimes. I don't think I have high crimes. If I do, I will have to add it onto the end of this. Now, where am I? Exit speaker. Okay. Well, she's friendly, isn't she? I'll just kill myself. Nope. I want to kill that dancer so I can get up there and get past him. Have to take out everyone on the dance floor. Easy. DJ quickly. Drunk guy's pissed on himself, can't get his that guy there. Dancer is not happy with me. Did we get away from him? Shit. He's been seen. Whenever you were at a cop, yes, I knew the name of that. So I'm trying to run away from this cop. And hopefully he'll just give up. Yeah, there we go. Look at that one down there, just dancing in somebody else's blood. Mate, how brutal is that? Right, hopefully that gumball machine will get cop. Oh, cop dancer. There we go. I haven't spiked the punch yet, so I'm going to do that. Stun grenade. I might as well use that there. Just wipe them out. Not wipe me out too. That is not helpful. That was a waste. Could you just imagine just being at this party? I mean, there's blood everywhere, there's people knocked out everywhere, everyone's panicking, and everyone's just still partying. Man, they've got fucking commitment, I've got to give them that. Still a cop here, a couple of poison, someone just got arrested. This lot is just freaking the fuck out. So I should be able to get them spotted. That one's poisoned anyway. Alright, so it's a paramedic, so I don't have to worry about anything right now. Gotta stay away from the ones that are poisoned. There's a cop. Oh shit, I just realized that one that's walking away from me now, that's Leilu. How did I not notice that before? There goes Leilu. Cop's not interested in me because he's already got somebody. No, he's interested in me. Damn. Oh well. Damn it, Doomy. Sneaking up on me again. Alright, I want to know if you're an admin or whatever. And if you're not, I'm going to make you one. What's this? I don't know, I'll figure out how to do it later. Is it dropping out or anything? Yeah. 10% drop frames. Where the fuck did I get busted? Fucking hell. Yeah, well, there goes a shit ton of it. 17. Now, I should be able to take out at least one of them dances. Yeah, there we go. Missed that one. That one can go into a fan. Now the fan is going to bust me again. Now I don't know how many frames are dropping right now. Shit. I mean, fucking hell. I mean, I can't step their moves. Oh shit, there he is. Stay away from them. Look at the ones that passed out over here. All the poison ones are dying. So these guys have commitment to their party. I mean, there's dead bodies everywhere, there's blood everywhere. People fucking pissed out, passed out pissing themselves. Covered in blood, it is still going. What if I call someone? Ooh! Trenchy's here. Yeah, I'll talk to him. Shit, poison going. That's what do you got? Poison. Excellent. Yeah, I'm trying to get a bit of... There we go. Alright, so bodyguard's been poisoned. That'll make things easier for me. There we go. I want to know what the hell Optus is doing. Alright, it's not so bad. I might have to drop the, bit rate to stop the frames from dropping like that. annoying, but it is what it is. Alright, so what's this? Stunbot. Need it. Fast up here. Oops. Come on, cop this off. I was hoping he'd give up. Get rid of him. Right. That's that the main issue right now is that bouncer. Alright, so I'll come and get this guy to piss himself after I get Lilo. That guy just missed two bodies. I'll try to get out of there without getting noticed. Alright, there's a couple that have been poisoned. I need to stay away from them. Who is behind the bar, so I'll just get her, call the merchant in, and it is quite warm in here today. Pick up this guy, toss him in the fan. Alright merchant, where are you going? Alright, waiter's going to get arrested, that's one less for me to worry about. Poison. Poison is useful. Stay away from dead Lilo over there. There we go. Now I can go over there. Get him quickly. Get him. Set up a gumball machine. Stop him from setting off the gumball machine because I want it for the bouncer. DJ's next. Drunk guy on the couch. And get this shielder up here. I mean, you'd think they would have fled by now. Or that cop would just be like, get the fuck out of here, this is a crime scene. Yeah, see a dead body. Like, oh, you need to come see this. Like, nobody's even noticed the DJ yet. Careful, otherwise I'm gonna get spotted in a second. Move it away. Seven. How the hell did the DJ get out of that? As if not the DJ, the dancer. I should be able to get shirtless, bikini, and shirtless up there. Come on. Hurry up and get poisoned already. I thought he was about to try to bust me. I nearly dropped the Guinness everywhere. There we go, he's dead. So I should just be able to come up here and bang, bang, and bang. Seconds. That took me 17 minutes, but whatever.
And then there was nothing. Months and months of goddamn nothing. Just frustrating goddamn silence. The shadow had swept through our lives and then hidden away like the yellow-bellied piece of shit that he is.
Mr. West, please, let's stick to the facts. What do you think he was doing during this time?
Damned if I know. Tell you what, though, those months dragged and dragged. The papers wanted names. There was severe public unease. The police force was a laughing.
I'm just staying quiet for the cutscenes.
I never guessed that one single sicko could rip this country apart so badly. And then one day, out in the desert, there was an encounter.
What kind of encounter?
Guy driving late one night told us he nearly hit this guy who stepped down the middle. Apparently, he didn't say much, although the driver was in shock, as you'd expect. He sort of just threw a flyer at the guy's feet. Said he needed help.
Needed help? What kind of help?
Said he needed a ride to a party on a boat.
Yeah, boat one's not the greatest, but it's not the worst either. You never know where these doors are going to be coming out. Like, where am I now? Up there. So go on that door, come out there. Go on this door, come out up here. Okay. Alright, so I've got poison both these punches. Yes, I can. Excellent. That one. And there. Stab you. And there. So I'm trying to stab them while. Biker saw me. And there's Hulk Hogan. Smoke grenade. Excellent. So I need to. Yeah, what is this thing? Gives me all the way there. Right, smoke grenade is good. Then I can just go and run the combo. Combo run. And off they go. Poisonous Punch, Cheerleader, and Hulk Hogan can go. Looks like Hulk Hogan can go. I'm going to call it away, so I might as well just go with the Pamela Anderson, no? Yet. He has not. He will. Fucking Bogan dude is just dancing in the middle of bodies. Actually, I could see Bogan doing that. Alright, so Mario is going to do that. Is that what you finish is poison? Is going to be the hard one. Or not. I don't think anybody spotted me. So the cops over there taking care of that. Oh, stream's going to shit again. Might just be better off just recording these and uploading them. Alright, that one, Muscle Groove, and I have three left. They're all over there. And apparently, Thurry Logan thinks it's fun. Alright, Silver Smoke on the left, and there we go, boat is finished. Why are you? What the fuck? Optus, what are you doing? I don't know why Optus is fucking me like that, but not a whole lot I can do about it. Like, 20. A quarter of my frames is fucking gone. And some days it works, some days it doesn't.
Ah, yes. I heard about the cruise liner disaster. Although I assume it wasn't the rushing water that killed those people, as the news had us.
Go through one more level and call it by shielding them from the truth.
Yes, well, that's an interesting sentiment, although I'm guessing the people on that boat may have felt a bit shortchanged. Though, while we're on the topic of truth, you were about to discover a truth of your own. Am I right, Mr. West?
The girl.
Yes, the girl. Tell me about the girl, Mr. West.
From what I understand, she'd been following him since he first began his descent to madness.
Stalking him, perhaps?
Label it what you want. Seems like she was...
Yeah, the Optus has just gone to fucking shit.
Wanted to study his methods, as sick as it sounds. She was always a troubled child.
You seem to be well acquainted with our newly found heroine, Mr. West.
And you know exactly why, you son of a bitch. It was Katie. It was my daughter.
Not agreeing with me today. Yes, I know the stream is experiencing issues. Thank you, Streamlabs OS. God damn. Fucking government. Alright, so. Alright, so, story time. Short version, the Labor government, which is the left-wing government of Australia a few years ago, was going to refurbish the whole country's internet and make it a whole lot better. Like, infinitely immense better. Did I just get killed? And then they got voted out, and the right wing was like, nah, you don't need any fucking ants on the wall. You don't need better internet. We need more coal. We don't need any fucking more coal. We don't need any more tax cuts for big business. But they're like, if Australia has decent internet, it's going to more or less fuck up our. It's more or less going to fuck up Murdoch, because if we've got the good internet, we don't need pay TV, we don't need a bunch of other crap. They like the shill, and it limits our access to decent information or an infrastructure and a whole other bunch of things. And they're like, no, we can't have that. So what they ended up doing was they completely over-exaggerated how much the left-wing plan for the internet would cost, and then they said, "Oh, we've got a better option." It was basically just way, like so much fucking worse. Implemented it. Went over budget by billions of dollars, like billions of dollars. He said, oh no, it's too late now, you're stuck with it. It's like, somebody's gonna take offense to, oh no, Azrael's a fucking, a libtard, oh, fuck you. Seriously, if you're going on about, oh, Azrael's a libtard, I don't wanna hear from you. I don't care about that. And when you grow up, low income, and you get stuck in the system for fucking years, then you tend to not like the right wing very much. Especially when you grow up in a rural area where there's no work. I was listening to a podcast earlier today, and they were talking about Amazon, and how Amazon likes to set up in rural areas where there's like next to no options, so anybody that lives and works, anybody that lives out there, they basically get stuck in slave labour because they have no other options. There's no other job prospects out there. And I can't vouch for it, but it wouldn't surprise me. It really wouldn't surprise me at all. Just got spotted again. Predatory companies like Amazon, it is fucking awful. And they're just fucking awful. I mean, especially when you're low income and you rely on them because you don't have the money to go anywhere else. Boycott eBay, Amazon, whoever, all you like, so long as you've got money. If you don't have the money and you can't afford the difference in price between Amazon, eBay, and brick and mortar, then what are you supposed to do? I mean, I don't remember where I heard it, but I heard it recently. And it's basically, when there's no food, there's no vegans. And that basically means, if you got nothing but meat, you're just gonna eat meat. Regardless of whether you're vegan or not. You're gonna take what you've got. I mean, fuck, before I had the job I have now, I was eating lamb hearts. And I was eating out of bins too. Because I didn't have any money. And a lot of people would be like, oh, lamb hearts, there's nothing wrong with that. A lot of people were like, oh my god, you're eating lamb hearts. Ugh. But I did what I had to do to get by. I mean, I was living on 2-minute noodles for fucking 3 months before I had this job. I mean, you just gotta do what you gotta do. I mean, I never stole from anybody because I didn't need to. Unless you count dumpster diving as stealing. And as far as I'm personally concerned, if the bins are unlocked and it's in the dumpster, the store doesn't want it anymore, it's waste. I'm just gonna have at it. Because otherwise it'll just get wasted. I mean, so many people go hungry because shit like that just gets wasted all the time. Some of the major retailers up down here, they're starting to work on it. I know Coles and Woolworths have set up a charity program for their discarded fruit and vegetables. They've also... Shit. Oh, what the hell, man? No, I think I just glitched it out. But they've also, yeah, I've just glitched out the game. But they've also, in some areas they've started marking down fruit and vegetables that have blemishes on them. Oh yeah, it's got a bit of a brown spot, or it got marked while it was being packed. Mark it down, sell it at a cheaper price. Bob's your uncle. Anyway, yeah. This was a bit of a bust. I'm really annoyed at Optus right now. So I'm just going to end this stream here. Well, it's more of a VOD now, but fucking hell, man. Alright, I'm out. I'll see you later.